Hello, Toma.
Give my best to Hepzifa.
What has become of the necropolis? We used to keep it pristine here, out of respect. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Remu. Animals. Using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this. has been too long, son. Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzera ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzera got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzera, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did I get through here? Chenzera, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fennuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that. What is it?
I'd like to know myself. It must be very old.
Someday, I'll let you eat it.
Which way did you get in?
That one. But that's where the hyenas are. Bayek, I want to tell you... Well...
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Bayek, I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chancellor?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chancellor, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place. Keep close.
I guess.
Hyena! Chenzina, hide!
They're still here!
It is safe now. Better get home.
Bayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a matcher like you one day?
Well... Start by looking out for your brother, not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.